Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Panda Bats, and in this video gonna be a DIY and how to make oblek. Last video I don't know why I didn't upload, but it went wrong. Instead of being oblek, it was flour. I was mad, so let's get right into this.
How do you keep saying oblek? That's instead of cornstarch.
I said make oblek. Alright, so here's the cornstarch. Okay. Here's a cup of water. And here's the food coloring that we're gonna use. Well, we're gonna use yellow. It's this one right here. So let's pour
a little bit. That's good enough. That's way too much.
Like I said, guys, it's gonna be a short video. Put the food coloring in here, right? Oh, what am I doing?
No.
Yeah.
You have to put the water in.
No.
She said put the food coloring
in. Yeah.
Really gross. Oh, in there.
We don't need blood.
I don't. If we're gonna be in there, it's worth it.
Look at that. Like, sometimes when I look at food coloring, guys, I just want to drink a little, like, Kool-Aid. Okay, let me close this up, though.
That's yellow. I mean, that's all
it
is.
It doesn't matter. I'm not sure I got the spoon to mix it up like that. I already feel it getting hard. Oh, it's working. Oh, I already feel it getting hard.
It's so hard. We need put everything in there.
Guys, this is not actually a fail.
I think it's getting too hard.
No, it's good like that. You didn't even have to do that. Look, guys, if I pick it up, it's not a fail.
Yay.
I know what I was doing because it was like little. Is that a little bit more cornstarch?
They can't see you.
Alright, look. Oh my god. This actually did not fit. Look how hard it is to pick up.
Okay, I'm gonna sit with my...
No, you didn't even like doing it. It worked. It worked, guys. Trying to get all the cornstarch so we can play with that afterwards.
Cause it just...
It doesn't get your fingers.
Yeah.
Oh! It doesn't get your fingers dirty, I'm telling you. It feels weird and then... That's crazy. It's all on the spoon and everything. Look! Oh, snap. A little bit more cornstarch you need.
Yeah, because that's splattering
everywhere. Yeah, you could barely get the cornstarch at the bottom.
I mean, that's fine, but still.
Here, add the cornstarch to my mom.
Uh-huh.
I mean, amen to King God. Look how it gets on your finger, you could rub it and then maybe I could stop a little bit.
Watch out.
A little bit more. See, there, te pasaste.
Yeah, I didn't mean to put that much. We need more water.
Yeah, it's good like that. That's so cool.
I
I could hear that squishy squish. Wait, all black.
Look
at, oh, you're getting all over your hands. You need gloves.
Look, no, we don't. Look, and then look, I have a ball, and then look.
Bruh.
Oh.
My turn.
This is a fun video, guys, so far.
Let me play.
I'm gonna start the video. Okay, guys, so it wasn't a fail like last time. I lost all the cornstarch now.
They didn't even see last time.
Oh, yeah, they didn't even. Yeah, you're right. I got. Yo, this cornstarch doesn't work, though. It's already gone. Could barely get anything.
I mean, it's all liquid.
Yep. Yo, it's the worst. Do not use.
You threw out the thingy.
Yeah, it's not the baking soda cornstarch, just some other weird cornstarch.
I mean, it worked while it lasted.
Exactly, like. You wanna play with it now?
Yeah.
So then put it in the cornstarch, because I don't know where it went. Like, it disappeared and stuff. Like.
That's it.
Mix it up a little before. I want to do a liquid.
Bro. Oh, that feels so weird.
Mix it up.
There's so much cornstarch now. And it gets it's hot.
Yeah, the cornstarch is hot.
And then it just dissolves. I mean, it's sticky.
It's cool.
It's so hard to move around, but when you pick it up.
Watch out, let me use this one. But I can see, watch out. It's gonna get harder. Look, my hands are like ugly.
Yeah,
like it's hard. Watch out.
My fingers are, oh, there it is. My fingers barely went all the way. See, we needed gloves.
For what? That's not even, that was gonna be the boring part about it. This kid wants to use, you mind the two kids wants to use gloves.
You guys should try this out, it's fun.
Yeah, you guys should try this out. It feels
like glue on it.
Exactly. Look, where did all this cornstarch come from?
From me and the cup.
Look how hard it is on this one, it feels like cheese. Look, I'm trying to make it into a bowl. And like it's hard to
it feels it. Like a glove on your fingers. You could break it off.
Oh, feels like slime kind of. Look.
And we're gonna do another one on my channel.
Look, guys. See, look how hard it is. This can't be any more fun. But yeah.
Look at this piece right here. Oh, look. That little piece right there.
Oh, there's the spoon is with the.
What?
In the arms. And then when you try taking it off of something, like it gets hard, like especially like on the spoon.
But I don't understand how it got hot.
The cornstarch is supposed to be hot.
Taking it.
You done? I'm gonna do your video.
No.
Guys, bro, he gonna go wash his hands, cause we gotta do another video for his channel.
Try this out if you.
All right, it's already dry. You don't have to throw everything out. Go wash your hands now.
Oh, we're gonna throw this out.
You want to? Then get a Ziploc bag. Yeah, guys, if you want to save this, you have to get a zip, put in a Ziploc bag, and just play with it. Really? Got all that liquid now. Squeeze it. Precious. Like it's so hard, look. Like it's hard to find the cornstarch. Cause it's like we chose the cheapest cornstarch we saw, so that's why it's like this.
I mean, it works.
Yeah, it works. Like it lasts, not too much. Yeah. I'm just having way too much fun on this old black man. Alright, so since you guys want to set the steps, first you have to get water, food coloring, if you want to get some color in this, like we are. It looks like scrambled, like trying to make scrambled eggs.
Yeah.
Oh, that felt weird. Oh, okay, now the cornstarch is coming back. I don't know how this happened, but it's happening somewhere. Probably because of the liquid. Okay, so we need water. If you want our color, fruit coloring. Container, any kind of container or plate. Cornstarch, and that's it. So first you have to get a cup of cornstarch.
Not a cup, you just pour it in.
Yeah, if you don't have a cup, just, no, like the measuring cups, if you don't have that, then just pour it in as much as you want. Because the cornstarch will appear out of nowhere. Like we just have so much cornstarch now. Yeah, okay. First step, pour a cup of cornstarch. If you have a cup of water or a bottle of water, well, we had a bottle of water, and we filled it up with like regular water so you could do this video. And we put fruit coloring. Fruit coloring. That's what you have to. Yeah. Food coloring. In the cup. Like, yo, I can't even, like, talk or have fun. Okay, guys. You have to put the food coloring, in the bottle of cup of water, which is 1.5 cup of water. You dump the cornstarch in here.
Example.
I want to punch it. Oh!
It won't make a mess. Oh, my God.
Put this here. Record this, boy. You're gonna see this, look. Not that close. What are you doing? Yeah. Up. Don't let the phone drop. Yo,
hi, guys.
Oh, yeah. No splash whatsoever. No splash whatsoever.
And talking about splash. Time of splashes.
Like, try it.
Smash that like button.
Oh my God, there he comes again. Try it. Punch it. Punch it harder. No splash whatsoever.
That hurts. But this life back did not change. I just washed my hands.
Oh, yeah. Go wash them again.
It's cause when you pick it up,
it's like so hard.
Yeah.
Oh no, you got too much the substance.
The substance.
Look at his hair.
Ah, you're pulling off a hair. Now you're putting more on me. Whatever.
Come on.
Pour this. I cannot change.
And it comes right off when you put it in water.
Cause it.
I know, I'm just saying.
Yeah, I'm gonna chain. There comes another drip.
Drip.
Another one. Oh, I'm making a mess. Nothing! Yo, it's crazy. This is like the funniest DIY I ever done in my life. Like, never ever go to a deli because they'll say it's cornstarch, but really it was just flour. I'm gonna try to upload that video, guys, today too, because I don't know why I didn't upload.
Oh, the fail video?
Yeah, the fail, the one when we used
to. He got a crap at the end too.
Don't tell him, just let him see it.
Alright, this is gonna be the end of the video.
Yep.
And if you guys wanna see the other one, that's gonna be green.
Bye. go color. Get 20 likes on this video and we'll do a part two.
No, it's on my channel. It's gonna be on my channel.
No, it's not. I'll go on my channel too.
The green one?
No. Yeah, I'm gonna try to make slime. Try to convince my parents to let me make slime.
That's glue.
Because they're scared that if we use the thing, the borax, my hands are gonna be burning.
Nah, dude. What is borax?
It's like some type of cheap Clorox powder. Alright, guys, gonna be the end of the video. So, Panda, click it. Panda, out.